our mission is one. We want to qualify for the Afro Basketball Championships that are going to be in Kigali. So generally, we want to get as many wins as we can get. But we basically need one win for us to qualify for the second window. But we will not be complacent. We are going to go in hard. We're going to go in strong and get as many wins as we can. It's definitely not going to be a walk in the park because back in the days, people used to take Uganda for granted. But these days, we come and put up a big challenge. We fight and win games. So teams are getting more prepared for us. And because they get more prepared for us, we also need to put in work and get prepared to play at that level. And basically, Team Uganda belongs at this level, and we want to go there and play well and qualify.
Morocco, you know, Egypt, and Cape Verde, these are teams that have been playing Afro Basket Championships for a very long time. They have a team like Cape Verde has so many players who play out there in Europe, you know. So we have to respect our opponents. But we are happy the results that we got in the first window. But you know, that shouldn't make us, you know, to just sit back and relax because we had two wins. Second round or second window is always tough. Because teams usually improve their roster, and also because they've played us before, so they know you know what we can bring on the table. We're not sneaking on anyone, so that makes it tough, you know. So what we've been doing is that we've looked at our stats in the first window, and we're trying to improve on the things that you know. We think that we didn't do well. So we, as much as those teams, you know, are good teams, you know, but, you know, we have to really look at ourselves, concentrate on us, and see how we get better.